I'll make this a storybook. Through the microscope we look. Animal and plant cell structure is easy. Right in the middle is the nucleus. That's the part that makes things happen. Cytoplasm, chemical reaction. Cell membrane, it goes all around. Controls what comes in and comes out. Now, mitochondria, energy release happens here. Ribosomes are near. They make proteins all year. Animals done, next thing is hard. Cell wall, vacuole, chloroplast. Those three there are specific to plants. Photosynthesis is the heart. Takes in light and CO2. Combines to water, then makes food. Chlorophyll is where this brews. Along with glucose comes O2. Time I clear up confusion. I'll do osmosis and diffusion. Repeat what I say, no excusing. Repeat what I say, you're improving. Concentration high too low. Concentration high too low. Only difference is osmosis just does this for H2O. But that's through a membrane though. So the solutes cannot go. More solutes inside the cell means inside the water flows. Active transport, so you know. Does not move things high too low. It moves things from low to high. And that is just how it goes. Time is up, time is up. Cells are dividing up. That's when they split in half. Really time you learn this right away. Your cells are dividing every day. I'm teaching you this process. All you need to do is stay. I'ma take you through all of the steps. Now, all you gotta do is do your best. How? G1 is for growth, DNA divides at S. G2 is for checks, but for M it's more in depth. Interphase is when the DNA gets bigger and the cell begins to grow. Then prophase is when the center fades and then the DNA begins to show. As chromosomes. At metaphase, they all line up at the plate. Once they pull away, it then turns to anaphase. The cell begins to split, we're in the final stage. The nucleus reforms, the end is telophase. Mitosis. This is mitosis. When cells divide up, it's just a process for when cell numbers get higher. Ever wondered what growth is? Replacement or repair? Mitosis, when cells divide up. D2 food, it's quite impressing. Amylase enzymes start digesting. Starch into maltose, it's finessing. Now into a bolus, it's compressing. Esophagus here, it's hollow. Take a couple chews, then the food swallowed. Down into the stomach, now it follows. Hydrochloric acid, this affects all real thorough. Small intestine comes next. Its job is to absorb with no stress. Food molecule to the villi, no less. Duodenum first and ileum next. Liver makes bile to break fats. Emulsification, we call that. The gallbladder holds all the bile back. Drops it in the duodenum when it sees a level lack. The pancreas makes these enzymes. Water absorbed in the large intestine. Last part now is really quite painless. Builds in here then drops out your anus. Let's dive right in, I'll tear it apart. Four chain bursts, let's look at them all. Twitriums and two ventricles. Left side big and right side is small. Count with me four blood vessels. Let me explain to you how this works. Blood without O2 enters first. Into the right through the vena cava. Then it goes here, you see this atria. Now to the ventricle sharply. Needs to get out the pulmonary artery. From there it goes to the lungs. It's got O2 so blood takes some. Now back to the heart again. This time through the pulmonary vein. Now the left side pumps way stronger and sends to the body out the aorta. I'ma list the five types of diseases. Doing these things and your risk increases. I'll take you through the topic now so completely. But I teach so sweet you'll get diabetes. Smoking clogs up your arteries. Tar, carbon monoxide, nicotine. Strokes ain't a joke, but you see the fat. So it's either that or a heart attack. How do we evaluate these risk factors? When do we find out what causes cancer? It's all to do with cause and effect. When more folks smoke, then more are dead. If you didn't know, it's time you're told. It's when cells grow with no control. With this disease, there are two types. One's malignant and one's benign. Malignant spreads and it grows real quick. With metastasis, it makes you sick. Benign grows slow when it's self-contained. Docs can remove it from the membrane. The liver breaks down your alcohol. Drinking too much will take its toll. This ain't news, now I think you know this. Hepatitis and or cirrhosis. I talked about these, but not MACDs. Too much fat will make us obese. Learn this. Microbes are small, not all of them are calm. If you catch a pathogen, then that will cause you harm. Starting with bacteria, don't mean to cause alarm. But they divide so rapidly, you better wash your palms. Salmonella's one, another's gonorrhea. Moving swiftly on this time, I show you more ideas. Fungus is another type of microbe that you hear. Rose petals are pathogen and yeast for making beer. Cheers. This next one you know, we call it a virus. They can't live up on their own, a host cell is required. If they were a person, you would know they were a
liar. HIV is one and tobacco mosaic virus. Protist diseases are the easiest, it really is. Remember malaria and now you are a genius.
I'ma tell you about fighting diseases. Give me that mic right now cause I need this. I'ma list all of the vital features that keep out these various creatures. Skin, although it is thin, it stops all these things getting in. This next one might seem like a sin, but these nose hairs trap these pathogens. But if it does go further, we've got this backup plan. The cilia and mucus will take the germs off your hands. They take the germs up to the throat, you've got some options now. Spit it out like a goat or swallow it just like a cow. If it gets to the stomach, that's all good cause there is acid. The pathogens can't survive that pH and oh well they've had it. But if pathogens get inside your blood, there is some action. The white blood cells come in to defend and an all-out war happens. Number one, we have the antibodies released by white blood cells. They attach to the pathogen's antigens and send them straight to hell. Every antibody just will work on one of these lot. So an anti-COVID antibody will not stop chickenpox. Number two's my favourite. Now you have to try to focus. White blood cells can engulf these cells. This is called phagocytosis.
Came here today, I was meant to teach this, but I'm distracted now, I've seen miss. Gotta find a way to make a notice, so I'll drop my best game and teach this process. First we need sun, just like your smile. The light goes in the leaf to start this trial. What we need next is H2O. Pure as your looks and in it flows. Carbon dioxide goes in reliably, and you can make that too cause you're kinda fiery. Don't mean that as a diss, well not entirely. You can link me next week, go check your diary. Glucose is made here, that sugar like candy. I treat you so sweet, I'm nothing like Andy. We're talking about sugar but I'd never fire you. If I was head teacher I'd definitely hire you. Oxygen leaves in a separation that gives me air to breathe from my respiration. Come on a date with me with no hesitation. I'll make you Mrs. Green in my life equation. I'ma start now with respiration. My teacher technique's the most amazing. If I'm going too fast then you just say when, but I never showed you the best equation. Wait, let's pause that 1 minute. Let me take this back to a place where you'll get it. You know that all your food has got energy up in it. You learned about chemical energy from physics. Food? Yes, there's energy up in it. Glucose is the chemical name, there's no gimmicks. The body breaks it down to get energy when it's finished. The way I break it down in the classroom might kill it. Glucose, not protein in meat. Ooh, that last bar got me feeling hungry. Maybe a dessert, I'm feeling a sweet treat. I'm a cool snoop, I need me to just eat. The chemical name for glucose is C6H12 and O6. The next thing to notice is that it combines to O2 quick. CO2 is made from this with H2O and then that's it. Flip that back and it's so slick. That's just what photosynthesis is. Now you need to know what the energy's for. Muscle contraction and keeping you warm. Now that we're done, I'm closing the door. If great teaching is illegal, I'm breaking the law.